receiving payments and subscription fees from your users is really easy with WP Payform's Stripe payment processing. Let's set up a Stripe checkout feature in your form. Here is a simple form made with WP Payform. Let's add a payment method field in here. To do this, just drag and drop the card element Stripe field from the right sidebar. On the editor, click on the chevron down icon on the right corner of the card element Stripe field to customize it. Add field label. Choose checkout display style between Stripe hosted checkout or embed checkout field. Toggle require billing info on or off. Define if postal code is required or not. Update the settings and let's have a quick preview. Here is your payment form, but it is not Stripe enabled because we are yet to configure Stripe in WP Payform. Let's configure Stripe in WP Payform and fix this issue. Go back to Form Builder page, then Plugins Global Settings from the left sidebar, followed by Stripe Settings. Choose one of the Stripe payment modes. For demonstration purpose, let's proceed with Test Mode. Put your Stripe publishable key and secret key that you have from your Stripe account. Set business name and a checkout logo. It's not mandatory though, but good for user experience. Save settings. And let's reload the preview page. The warning message is gone, but there is still a scope of improvement. That is the default submit button. We need to tweak it a bit. Let's go back to Form Editor and customize the button text and appearance. Learn more about submit button customization in the documentation link provided in the description. Okay, here we go. That's it. Your form is ready to receive payments via Stripe. So download WP Payform now and skyrocket your conversion rate. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon.